Right here, I'm gonna let it fall right. It's gonna fall right there, so you go that way. Yeah. Guys think we won the tag line, but I mean, you got kind of a zones are coming right down there. So, yeah, I'll finish off this stuff here, then we'll go over and work on that, and you know, just keep going, whittle away one bite at a time. Yep. I just didn't want to get hit or nothing, you know what I mean? Yeah, it's a beautiful day, man. That would totally make it not a beautiful day. Yeah. I'm gonna get on the other side to cut it because we're gonna swing it in. Yeah, super tight. No, we're gonna walk it around like we did that one. Try to let her just swing a little bit. mid-tide, so if you hold it tight, it shouldn't drop really in here. It should just, kind of. Yeah, that's good. Yeah, it's tight. Tight like a tiger, there you go. That's all right, yeah, you don't gotta hurt yourself. Yeah, I probably should have had it. Wait, this is white tip. Now that I'm over here and can see it better, it's all right. Way, we like it. Yeah, you break a leg in one of the. Yeah, you definitely don't want to get into that. No. Get ready to have an a-hole in a hole. We done. All right, I'm gonna cut this stop real fast. Hit it. Okay. That's good, hang on. On this one, so. Thank you. gonna just hinge her down. Oh no, no, sorry. Better? Alright, I'm gonna get out of the way. I'm gonna cut a throw a couple suckers. Yeah, I'm gonna get this one then out of the way. This whole piece, this will be all right in one. Same as last time. Yeah, I'm gonna wait till you get it on the wrap, before wrap, before I make my notch. Case it. This one here, and we're gonna let her hinge down. Yep. Yeah, we're gonna let her hinge down. Here we go. sweet. You're the man, PJ. You're the man, buddy. Uh-oh. You need me to help pull it down? Oh, it's caught in there? Yeah. Leaning like this, man, my lower back into this control thing is super nice in little resting moments. Okay, not so much for that. Okay. I thought it was just, that one was incredible. Just, yeah. That was I'm like, how's that fire? How's that stand? Yeah. Yeah, it's on there. Okay. Sir. Okay. of genius. Budweiser, real men of genius, Budweiser salutes you. Mr. Smooth as fuck, let it run, Porter Rap guy. We salute you. I think I'm about stretched out here. I'm gonna try to get this one and that one, and then I'm gonna have to move. So I'm not gonna reach out to what I need on any of this. So if I can get that guy and this guy, yeah, and then I'll move. Okay. Yeah. Oh, I got it. Gonna dive quite a bit, it's gonna have a lot of drop, you know. But this is gonna be alright, we got plenty of drop. Make a notch. Silky smooth, baby. Silky smooth. It's literally out of far back in hell here. I can actually move that sling up a little higher though, and I'm gonna get this sucker out of my way here. Let you guys get that stuff out. Yeah, go ahead. That. Bringing up high. Yeah. It's moving right along. When I move forward, you know, the thing about it is it's gonna, I don't know. I'm not gonna overthink it. We'll just cross each one. Yeah. And tag line stuff, that's what we're gonna have to do. That's all we're gonna do. So I'll get this set up. I'll run a rigging point out here. And that'll give us a good high point where you guys can get a good tag situation. Yeah, I'm just waiting for everybody to get out. Okay, they're out of the way. All right, let me get this sucker limb here. I got it. It's coming. Pulley makes it so much easier. Couldn't get it up high earlier because that branch was in my way. So go ahead and max out there. been better to have it come up that other side now. I'm going to, well, the rope's really okay doing it. It'd be better to, I'm going to go ahead and just take a second, put it up the path I had intended to. Just got to go under this branch right here. I'll make it less in my way when I'm cutting this. These here, well, that one there is not, I mean, that's too long. Yeah, that's, yeah, I mean, if I cut that right there, that motherfucker's gonna hit the fence. Yeah, I mean, he wants me to do it, I'll do it and fix the fence. But that's, yeah, because it's going up too. You know what I mean? I cut that at the frickin' tree. That thing, you know? Yeah, all right. That's what it is. It's medium brown. I've got the ones like Walter's got. They're, his, center. All right. All right. DJ, we're gonna lift up on this guy. Okay, hang on, come up right here. Alright, let me cut this branch. Yeah, hang on, let's see if we can lift the rest more. Ready? Keep lifting. Yeah, more. Fucking hanging up on everything. Hang on, I might have to cut some shit here. Watch out down there. Yeah, you need to go that way. Alright, let me come down some. Oh, this was a bad one. Okay, whoa. Alright, yeah, try it, fast. Burn it down. Oh, no, it's gonna hook. Son of a bitch. Alright, hold it there. Yeah. Alright, hold on. I'll come in a second. Let me get down here and help you. Just catching under the damn lift. There we go. Yeah. Put your mic in there. There it is, all right. You good? Okay. Yep, come on down. There we go. Oh, about to do it again. What a nightmare. Okay. It's all right. Okay. YouTube, that is how you don't do it. All right, yeah, I'm gonna have to move forward to do the rest of this.
Like a man, not like a... There you go.
The microwave? Yeah, yeah.
Give me a old golf clap.
Yeah, we gotta do that because that was a horrible situation last time. But I thought it meant, you know, but yeah, you never know till you know, right? I'm right until I'm wrong. Go smooth until it doesn't. And it just, I think they're too long to take all in one. Yeah, yeah, they're just, it's gonna be a bad deal.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, this just gotta be done. These three bottom ones gotta be done in half. Yeah. That one over there, we're gonna probably, I was looking at it, but yeah, no, we're gonna do it smart, man. Shit. You're gonna do it smart, I better grab the rope up. Okay, is that mine? Yeah. No. Oh shit, you know what I do need? Tagline. Probably. Okay, alright, well I'll just let it swing into the tree then. Instead of, do you want to rope it from itself? Or just, okay. That's how I'm gonna do that. Let me get this sucker out of here. No. If it is my left, I still need it. No, I've had broken right hand, and it's a horrible deal. We're gonna hook pull it, I reckon. Okay, I'm fine with that, man. You guys can handle it. You got this. Old Pat, miss old Pat. Probably I'll give him a call someday. Oh no. What's wrong? Oh, you were listening to music. He asked me if I played music up here. I was like, no. Is there a saxophone? I'm like, no. He was down there jamming and didn't even know it. I can't get away from this saxophone. This is so weird. Yeah. It's, yeah. I'm the only one that hears it. It's like, oh man. Give me some of that Ohio water. Here, you drink too much of that water. You got some of that Ohio water. Here, music. All right, go ahead. I'm gonna put a little undercut. Hang on, I'll get it. Oh, you did go. Here, I'm gonna have to pull some slack to get an undercut. Here. Okay. Just go ahead and put it good. So it don't drop too much. Yeah. Wrap it in half. Okay, go ahead. Ready? Yeah, see? That's super long. Yeah.
Right here.
I was thinking maybe tagline we should have, but that's alright. It's gonna work out. Yeah, yeah. Alright, you guys will get it. Hindsight's always 40-60 or something like that. Watch the fence, got one on the fence.
Yeah.
There you go, awesome. Watch the pool pump, watch the pool pump. Whoa, what's your coming after you, PJ. Yep. Yeah, I tell you what, all you got, you know, it's what, helmets are heavy, but I tell you what, all it takes is one stick to hit you and you'll be, you know, grateful that you had it on. Yeah, go ahead. Get what you gotta do. Yeah. I'm gonna make a notch as soon as you're ready for me. And we're gonna let this one dive. That's all right. I'll deal with it. Oh, you got it. Yeah. All right, hey. I'm just like going today. You want to put the tagline on this thing, I'm thinking. You know what I mean? Yeah. I think the tagline would be a... Well, I was gonna... Yeah, let's see. Let me get this top one out of the way. This one. And that'll give us a straight shot. And I'll cut it and it'll just swing back. Sorry. Change of plans. Get this guy out of the way. We'll have a direct line. I want to let this one dive so it don't do what that one did. Yeah. Time that way too soon. I'm gonna let her just bomb to the ground, you know what I mean? So she can hang up, hopefully. frat, maybe just let her fall. I don't know. She got a pulley, it's pretty much straight out. Okay, hang on. I'm thinking, yeah, can you? Was it? Yeah. Okay, what I'm gotta do next, forgot about my rope. I think I was gonna tie it out here and let this one kind of fall into the, right into the, you know? I just don't, I'm worried about if I let it swing, it's gonna drop too far. I think it'll be all right. Yeah, I'm not gonna take them both at once. I'm gonna do one at a time. I'll do this one, and then I'll do that one. Yeah, yeah. So that's what I'll do. It'll be all right. I'm gonna just swing back to the tree, but I better do this. Oh, shit. Yeah, I'm about to pull Julio and smash the fucking lift. Yeah, alright. Well, if I rope it from itself right here, it's gonna be hanging right over that. I'm gonna do this one, and then I'll tie out here, and we'll put the tag line and try to pull it. Thing about this is I can't even get over anymore now. Hang on. Yeah, I think I can get over just enough to get this tied. Yeah, not much. Right, right. It'll work. I get it. I can get over there. Tie it and come back all the way over here to cut it. So that's what we're working with. Okay, pull it tight, sir. It's not a huge one. We'll see what this one does. Let me gauge the next one. Tight, tight. Get on the other side. This is, I just stand up. I can't do what I need to do. It's just a positioning problem now with the lift. I'm right in line with the stupid trunk, yeah. But on this side, I can butt up against it without messing something up.
Yeah.
I'm gonna grab it right now. Yeah. No. Coming over to it. Well, what is that? This is mine? Okay, yeah, super. All right, let me get it. This is the most pain in the butt one right here. We get this guy out of the way, and the next one pulls us away. It's just, if I rope it from itself, it's going to be hanging. You guys are going to have a nightmare trying to get it out of there. You know what I mean? Big time. So I'm just going to take one at a time of these. You know, there's two. I'll do one at a time and let it just swing back to the tree. It ain't gonna be super pretty, but it's going to work. Yeah, straighten the whole tree up, take the lean out of it. Okay, go ahead, hang on, yeah. Oh, hang on, I'll pull it, just a second. There you go. Just so it don't drop. Hang on, that's all right, I'll get that. I seen it as soon as it started to go, I'm like, oh yeah, that's not right. The other one's gonna probably go that way anyway, but I'll cut that off. All right, I'm gonna cut this knob off here. So it doesn't mess it up. Rip it, Jimmy. Rip it good. Which way it's gonna go. It looks like I'm gonna try to get it to swing on that side, you know? So it's away from me. Yeah. Okay, that's all I got. Get into this turn. Uh, put knots in there. Yeah, put a knot. Yeah. It started to sit in on me, but then I got it to turn. Good damn. That Jamie Foxx song, she was like, go on, go on, get out, go on. Or how the hell it went. Yeah. I ain't saying she's a gold nigga or a digger. I said, yeah. But she ain't broke it, messing with no broke nigga. Yeah, he couldn't make that song today. People would be like, how dare you, racist! Ah! You just offended my fucking pronouns, motherfucker! Alright. Go ahead. Which one is me? This one?
Yeah. Okay.
Nope, the other one. Mega knots. We're gonna need a tag on PJ, because I'm gonna have to rig it down from itself right here. I'm not gonna be able to get it to go that way. I'll do one, two. Okay, yeah, please. I'll let you start pulling that up. Hang on, I'm gonna need to do this. Okay. No, I'm gonna get these two limbs. Yeah, and then I'll Well, I mean, I can do the whole top, but it's gonna be a complete nightmare for you guys to deal with it. Right, okay, you want me to take the whole top? I'll do it. All right, I'll do it. I'm just saying it's gonna, right here, I was gonna get these two branches off and then take that. You know what I mean? I can swing these two, one, two, and it'll be way easier for you guys when it comes down. I'm watching what's going on with you guys, and it's gonna be big as all outdoors. Look, going every direction. Yeah, fuck yeah, you're not gonna have nowhere to, you know. It's gonna be over everything. Trust me, it's bigger when it gets down there. That's what I always say. It's big, you gotta get closer. The closer you get, the bigger it is. BJ said, put it on your chin. All right. Yeah. Oh, right. This one's gonna swing back to the tree. Oh, that's all right. I'll get it. Hang on, no, don't pull. There you go. Yeah.
I know. Walt was having a problem the other day, and I was giving him crap about it. So I'm like,
BJ does it. Yeah, I hear him under his breath. Ready? It's gonna come right at you going. Yeah.
Big piece of crap for you down there. But if I'd have took that whole thing with all that, oh my gosh. Oh yeah, you guys, yeah. You know, that it would have spent three times more time trying to deal with it down there than I would have. Let's do it. All right, am I clear to get rid of this? Yeah. Oh, come on. Yeah, I'll come over here. See? Look it in there. Oh, it's hung up in that other rope. Yeah, here, let me just get it. Pulley, I gotta cinch that knot up real good, or it'll just pull itself out when it hits through the pulley. That's why when you go to do it, it's really hard to get it out because I've really set it. Use all my power, all of my powers. talking about that. There you go, let me get that out there for you. Fatigue of the day is setting in. Ready? And I got the tagline, so set up for that. I'm coming. Got them braided. You got them braided down there.
Yeah.
I should have put another redirect down there to keep it off the tree, but yeah, just didn't work out that way.
Yeah.
Keep it on the tree, I should say.